Lenny Leftover here, just returned from the road. I and my fellow What's Cooking reporters have discovered incredible restaurants, cafes, diners, supper clubs, and bakeries in small towns. Now you can learn what we've learned on CluckTV.com. I found them so incredible, the only leftover was I, Lenny Leftover.
Located in Shawnee, Wisconsin, in Shawnee County, you will find Angie's Main Cafe. The building that is currently home to Angie's was originally built in 1948 by Henry Den to house Den's ice cream shop. Fast forward to 1998 when Angie Bistoff purchased the building, Angie had a vision. She wanted to serve great-tasting, quality home-cooked food made right before your eyes. Food that not only tastes good, but is good for you. We offer smart plate choices that get thumbs up from the local health professionals, Angie said with a smile. We use real cheese, real potatoes, real hand-pattied burgers made from 100% beef with no fillers. At Angie's Main Cafe, you can expect homemade everything. Jellies, pies, breads, veggie burgers, soups, as well as gluten-free homemade bread and grass-fed burgers. Angie's features famous real homemade potato pancakes and homemade buttermilk pancakes that are so good you'll be back for more. Delicious, nutritious options every day at Angie's Main Cafe. Here's what people are saying. We were just passing through Shawnee on our way to Green Bay and stopped in to get some food that morning. I think it was July. Angie hooked us up. She was the best, incredibly friendly and personable. You could see it in the way she interacted with her staff and her regulars too. She's just one of those warm, caring people that brightens up everyone's day. And the cafe itself is cute, retro-themed, and everyone sits at the counter, lots of locals there who appeared to be regular customers, and a really cool vibe to the whole place. The food was awesome too, simple, homey breakfast food that was filling and delicious. Open 7 days a week, Angie invites you to stop and enjoy a delicious meal in Angie's Main Cafe's original 50s diner. Angie's Main Cafe, Shawnee, Wisconsin.